All right, guys, so how to eat healthy while traveling for work. I'm in LA. If you've been following behind the scenes, we've got photo shoots. We're filming for a product, or a new challenge, I should say, called Strong 45. Stay tuned for that. Two things, though, you gotta know. Before you go on vacation, there's two things that you have to do, all right? First thing is make sure you have my approved foods list, all right? There's a link below. It's free. There's no strings attached. You're gonna go on my email list, yes, and I'm only gonna give you tons more value. This is all the different macros, proteins, fats, carbohydrates. If you eat from this list, and there are hundreds of foods, all the best foods, you're gonna stay on track while you're on vacation. The second thing that you absolutely need to do is you need to go on Yelp, all right? You know where you're going. Now I want you to sort of search around the local areas for a grocery store, right? For the restaurants that you think would be beneficial to your goals. Search so that you know exactly where to go and how you can navigate to stay on track. I think a lot of people, right, we go on vacation, we get there and it's just convenient, like we just start reaching. But if you go with a plan and you come with an approved foods list like I have here, you're gonna be okay. Now, you go to the grocery store and you get stuff, right? So, right, you guys know one of the carbs on my approved foods list is the rice cakes, right? We've got some macadamia nuts, we've got some cashews, and even some chips that are made with coconut oil and classic sea salt, all great options. The other thing that I want you guys to consider too, right, is we think, oh my gosh, they're not gonna have anything at that restaurant. They've got all these dishes. You can always ask a restaurant to accommodate. Here's one of those examples, right? We went to Creation. Now it's an all organic and it's a great place. And yes, I am in LA, in Venice, and so I've got lots of options, I do. But you can always say, hey, how about some scrambled eggs, right? In some coconut oil or some avocado oil. Or worst case, some olive oil, right? Restaurants, they have vegetable oil, they cook with really cheap oil, terrible for your body, highly inflammatory. So always, and this is just a rule of thumb when I go out anywhere, it's like, hey, you got some avocado or some olive oil back there? I'm allergic to vegetable oil. And they will always make the adjustment for you, right? They want to accommodate you. They want you to keep coming back. They want you to talk about their restaurant. And that means you need to be happy. So eggs, and here's what I did this morning for breakfast. Got some scrambled eggs, and I just put it on top of a rice cake, and voila, right? So a little bit of planning, right? If you get my approved foods list and you look at all the different foods, you're gonna start to understand what foods are really, really good for you. Inside that guide, you're also gonna understand there's foods that are good for you, but highlighted in red, those are higher glycemic foods. So if your goal is fat loss, it's, you know, advised to stay away from those as best you can. But look, right, we gotta plan. We gotta go into this with a plan. And if you know what restaurants are around, if you go grocery shopping when you get there, and if you have this approved foods list, you're gonna be able to stay on track, stay dialed in, and most importantly, enjoy your vacation. That's the key. You have to enjoy your vacation, or if you're working, you have to enjoy what you're doing, and that means making substitutes and sort of figuring it out. Look, I hope you loved it. Let me know in the comments below what else you would like to see more specifically around nutrition. I'm here to serve you, here to help. Love you guys. Like, comment, share. Take care.